create a material for that. Then press Shift A, texture, then image texture. Then hit on the new and give a proper name so it will be easy to understand. And give a proper size. I'll give here 2048 means 2K. You can give your own size. And alpha you don't need here. Then hit OK. After that, you have to go to image editor and select the map what you made. Then go to render properties again. Then go to back. Then from combine, switch to ambient occlusion. Then just hit on the back icon. Yep, we're done with the baking.